emergency.
I want you guys to know I love you all, man.
And if we live through this mission, I'm gonna kill you all with you first, Fabio.
Come on.
Nice hands.
Does he think he's a crow?
I wish he was the crow, then he'd be dead
look
already.
Who's here? Trash man.
We prefer sanitary
Blood
engineers.
Macho mercenaries.
Or that.
Ooh.
You've obviously read our resumes.
What are you boys gonna learn? You don't win battles with biceps.
And what
you
about
can't
fancy
spend
footwork?
A bounty from a body bag. But in its infinite bleeding heart wisdom, the Geo Tribunal passes the bounty bill, and civilians get to fulfill their death wish.
Cheers to death wish. In all of Bronson's films.
You will be shown the whereabouts and profile
Hello.
Of a
bounty.
Those of you who choose to go after him will be issued chips.
Sun chips?
To buy a radio-equipped vehicle. Other accessories are available.
And you'll need them.
Whoa,
you
lighten
will then
up.
Be transported in under the target shield system.
Yeah, we wouldn't have it any other
will
way.
And be placed at the waypoints.
As if it matters.
Reach them safely. We will download the next directional vector.
I spell a bad accent.
By some miracle, you intercept the criminal. The appropriate bounty will be deposited in your account.
Can I have it in a gift certificate?
Eyes up.
You know, I just had a checkup, and I have 20/20, so I don't think that this is...
Step forward.
There better be naked ladies in this thing.
This is a digital rendering based upon set-scan blow-ups of Feral Lupus.
That's Black easy Mark, for you to say.
Hey, wasn't 7. Lupus the little booger eater in Bad News Bears?
No, it's a Corey Haim movie.
We try to save them for amateurs.
But lupus won't be your only problem.
I don't know. A friend of mine had lupus, and it was a big problem. Large.
Like you, these cash cops are in it just for the money. Only they have no regard for humans, especially trash men.
Of them at all costs.
I wish I could get my hand off my chin.
And did they beat you to a
I'm never going to that glue planet again.
No civilian has ever survived a mission.
Ooh,
so consider yourselves warned.
And consider yourself...
Do yourself a favor.
...part of the family.
Go home.
So, this grasshopper walks into a bar.
Yeah?
And the bartender says, we've got a drink named after you. And the grasshopper says, you've got a drink named Steve?
Hey, it's not that funny.
It's your funeral.
Is there a cover charge for my funeral?
Will it be open casket?
I'm gonna trade this finger in for a gun.
Keep your eyes to yourself.
What about my hands?
I was just looking at your pooper.
Or you will lose them.
Gotta go now, apparently.
Left.
Orion Interceptor.
Thank you.
We're back.
Hello.
Hey, over here.
Looks like we made
it. Just confirmed 3 civilian casualties. Courtesy of
the Cash Cops. Yes, they were warned. And number 4, how was he
we
killed?
We are number 4, and we're still alive, you piece of number 2.
Well, aren't we lucky?
No, we're number 4.
I say congratulations, except you're back for more.
You already did, Colonel Fancy.
Very well. It appears Lupus was supplying weapons to a mercenary on Atlantia Point, who's a peripheral suspect in a Priority 3 investigation.
Okay, I'll have the Lupus, the peripheral, and the soup du jour.
Tie up some loose ends. Major?
Minor?
Could you drop that thing down again, please?
Come on down! Pretty.
Reg Rusha.
Piercing.
A small-time mercenary who has apparently found a big war. Otherwise, she would not need military-grade weapons from Lupus. We want her and her data bank.
I want you and your
and
attitude.
If more cash cops happen to get terminated in the process...
What?
What? Finish your sentence, you wiener.
I was watching via satellite.
Did you tape me?
I caught some of your antics.
Yeah, what about my shenanigans?
You take a lot of chances, Trashman.
It's sanitary engineer.
Don't take too many.
Are you starting to care? Hey,
she digs us.
Yeah, we're gonna get some.
Yeah, boy.
Roadkill Vindicator 32,000. Orion Interceptor. Roadkill 409. The Violator.
That was great the way we killed that busload of tourists.
And he does we're back.
That's his
Hello.
Back.
But it makes him unreliable.
Unpredictable, effective, and useful.
I think he likes us. Condition
young. You attacked that killer tank like it was a bus full of tourists.
It wasn't?
My agents would never be so aggressive.
Yeah, your agents wear dresses.
Major.
And they write romance novels.
It's over on Colonel.
Fancy.
If I have to look at this thing one more time, I'm gonna...
After you disarmed Grusha, we traced her funds to Igor Rancid, suspected of everything from money laundering to drug trafficking.
And smelling like a piece of poo.
But it's also possible he's tied to Dr. Hans Klieg, interplanetary syndicate boss, and my
Now you're just making shit
target.
Up.
Which makes Rancid much too important to trust to a loose cannon.
The Major thinks it unwise to let you take on this mission. Mm. But if you're willing to accept the risk...
Yeah?
Well?
Well what?
You never finish a sentence, you bastard!
I hate that Colonel Fancy!
little neck.
It seems you've been underestimated.
Damn!
Almost had him.
Rancid and that scrap heap of cash cops certainly sold you short. But there's more work to be done.
We haven't done anything. We're sitting on a couch.
Up the bounty, if you're still interested.
I have decoded Rancid's files.
Good for you. Yippee.
There is a connection to Cleek.
Do we have to look at this thing again?
This one better be dirty, fancy.
My eye! Creep Sanguini, of course. He's in pharmaceuticals, but we suspect his factories are fronts for designer drug labs. It'd be just like Cleek to launder money through Rancid to fund some research.
Yeah, that Cleek was a rascal.
We must find out what Sanguini is up to.
What's this weed crap? You got a mouse in your pocket?
He's extremely well protected. To stop him, they'll be highly perilous.
Huh?
A more deadly mission than I would allow any agent to accept.
Did you say perilous? I'll sit this one out.
Maybe you really do have a death wish, but I call it a sense of purpose. And the will to live.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
I could have.
Bye. We're gonna get killed this time.
Then we won't have to look at him again. Yo, yo, hello, pacing freak.
Superbly done. Sanghini never knew what hit him.
Yeah, we did,
while
idiot.
While he watched the skies for a major raid, you slipped in under his nose and took him out.
This just came through
from
the extraction.
Oh, you did your hair for me, pretty.
I found Roxanne B.
She's nice.
Highly corrosive, deadly
nerve gas. I want to
touch it. And have a warehouse is missing.
Missing?
Cleek. He could hold all of colonized space hostage if he gets his hands on
it. Yeah, who couldn't?
I will order an attack unit.
Ingedoko, what about the Hummer?
What?
What does her pulse have to do with anything?
I'm sick of this monitor. That's it.
I'm not going to look in this thing again.
Ah!
Got my eyes closed.
And I'm not listening.
La 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 la.
We can't hear you.
You
la 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 la.
It must be intercepted before it's delivered, or it will mean disaster.
Colonel, Falco is a master guerrilla tactician. He won't hesitate to booby-trap the terrain with rocks and canisters. This is clearly a mission for professionals. We cannot expect one man to...
This isn't any man.
Let her finish.
Is he?
Then I will order a backup team.
And something...
I said let her finish.
But Colonel...
Major, it's his decision.
Subtle flavors.
Wonderful choreography.
He'll make the
right. Intense undercurrent of sexuality.
I give Offworld Interceptor a thumbs up.
Me too.
Don't.
What?
Screw up.
Screw what?
Screw you?
Did she say screw?
What?
You know, if I don't
What's
die this time, I'm gonna kill myself.